Airbnb is offering free housing for anyone banned from flights to the U.S. CEO Brian Chesky tweeted on Saturday that the offer is available to anyone denied entry to the United States under President Trump's executive order. He tweeted, "Not allowing refugees or countries or refugees into America is not right, and we must stand with those who are affected." There's no word yet on how long those accommodations will be provided. Chesky urged travelers who need emergency housing to contact him.